Welcome back, everyone. It is almost Halloween, and a scary movie might help get you in the mood, but that's not what one Valley woman was going for when she went to catch a movie yesterday at a popular theater.
Folks, she says bed bugs hiding in the seats, as you can imagine, creeped her out. Lauren Reimer joining us tonight live with this truly creepy, crawly story. Lauren.
Yeah, this Valley woman says a Tuesday matinee with a friend here at the AMC Westgate 20 in Glendale was kind of like a horror movie, and tonight she wants to warn others.
We got our tickets, we got a popcorn, we got a drink.
It wasn't the movie that made Crystal Mitchell's skin crawl.
We went to see Flatliners.
After settling in her seat, Mitchell says she felt bed bugs on the back of her arm.
They were everywhere.
And she says her friend was bitten.
I scratched his arm again and I felt welts.
Mitchell took a few photos to document it.
I'm still grossed out. I still feel like when I was in bed, I keep feeling like I have them on my legs, and it's gross.
We took her photos to Sterling Miller, owner of Arizona Heat Pest Control.
That's definitely a bed bug. Yeah, no doubt.
Miller says they likely got in hitching a ride on someone's clothes, making them almost impossible to prevent.
The more people in and out of a structure, the more likely it is that bed bugs are going to come in.
AMC sent Arizona's family a statement saying, AMC is vigilant and aggressive about the inspection and treatment of this issue. Every seat at AMC Westgate 20 is proactively inspected monthly and treated immediately if any evidence is found. The company also says the auditorium in question has been closed for an inspection and treatment if needed.
Don't worry about it. Just go ahead and see your movie. Don't freak out.
But Mitchell says after this, that's easier said than done.
I'm not doing it. If anything, we're going to the drive-in.
So what should you do if you're out in public and you see a bed bug on or near you? I'll tell you coming up tonight at 10:15. I'm Lauren Reimer for Arizona's Family.
Lauren.